Agaseke k'amakuru mu karere ngapfunduriye muri Kongo Kinshasa. Ubutegetsi bwa Kongo bwamaganye bwivuye amakuru yatangajwe n'umuryango mpuzamahanga uharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu. Ikibanza Rights Watch ivuga ko iki gihugu kitihanganye abatavuga rimwe n'ubutegetsi mu gihe cy'amatora bagahohoterwa abandi bagaterwa ubwoba. Mu itangazo rya Human Rights Watch ivuga ko muri bene ibi bihe Leta ya Kinshasa izonga bikomeye abatavuga rimwe nayo kandi igahonyora uburenganzira bwa muntu. Radio Kapi yavuze ko mu itangazo Leta ya Kongo yashyize hanze yamaganye yivuye mu bitangazwa n'uyu muryango w'Abanyamerika. Ishimangira ko iboreza uko bikwiye uburenganzira bwa muntu kandi ko iki gihugu gikora ibishoboka byose ngo demokarasi iganze mu gihugu. Mu bimenyetso umuryango watanze bigaragaza aho Leta ya Kongo itsikamira batavuga mu butegetsi. Itangazo rya Leta rivuga ko amakosa yabaye yakosowe kandi ko nta gahunda igihugu gifite yo gucecekesha umuntu wese udasingiza ubutegetsi buriho.
Tout le monde va dire nous avons pris acte, nous avons, we have taken note. Non, nous réclamons nos droits, les droits des Congolais qui ne sont pas encore nés.
Siman Rights Watch gusa yatunze urutoki Kongo Kinshasa kuko umuryango w'abanyamakuru batagira umupaka nawe watangaje ko mu bihe by'amatora Leta ifata avuga ko itangazamakuru kandi bigakorwa n'abanyapolitiki ku mpande zose. Naho mu ntara n'uri kivu muri teritwari za Masisi na Barikare, abategetsi mu nzego z'ibanze bavuze ko hari uduce tutagezweho na gahunda Leta y'ibikorwa by'iterambere. Umuyobozi w'ubwoko bw'abatembo yavuze ko gurupu mayufamandu muri Masisi ndetse na wa Rwanda muri Barikare zasigajwe inyuma nyamara iyo gahunda ya Leta yararebaga teritwari 145. Nararanganije amaso ubunyamakuru byandikirwa muri Kenya. Abanyamakuru bashyize amakaramu ku mpapuro barandika. Baziko Perezida William Ruto yamenyesheje abanyakenya kuri urubuga nkoranyambaga rwa TikTok bashaka ko rufungwa mu gihugu kuko rucishaho amashusho bashinja kwamamaza ubusambanyi. Rwemeye kuzajya ruhagarika ibyashobora kwangiza umuco w'abanyakenya ndetse iki gihugu kigiye guhabwa amabwiriza yihariye areba abanyakenya gusa.
Tomorrow morning we are having that conversation with the global CEO of TikTok so that we can agree on a mechanism to moderate content in their space so that we can reduce the content that is negative.
Mu minsi ishize umuturage muri Kinyarege inteko ishinga amategeko y'iki gihugu asaba ko urubuga rwa TikTok ruhagarikwa kuko runyuzwaho amashusho magufi yamamaza ubusambanyi. Abadepite babaye nk'abamuye inkwenene bavuga ko uru rubuga rutafungwa ababyeyi bakwiye kumenya ibyo abana babo bakwiye kureba. Bashimangira ko rutunze abatagira ingano mu gihugu biganjemo urubyiruko. Ibinyamakuru byo muri Kenya byaramutse byandika ko Perezida William Ruto yaganiriye na nyiri urubuga amwemerera ko amakuru ashobora guteza ikibazo atazajya acishwaho muri Kenya ndetse yemera ko bazakora ku buryo rutazabangamira umuco w'iki gihugu kiri mu ihembe rya Afurika. Abanyakenya babona ko atari byiza ko igihugu gisigara inyuma mu isi y'ikoranabuhanga kuko ahangaha habamo amafaranga. Bamwe bakaba bakoresha amashusho y'urukozasoni bagamije gucuruza. Ikinyamakuru The Citizen kezwe umutegetsi mukuru wa TikTok Bwana Shuzichu yemereye Perezida Ruto kuzana icyicaro mu iki gihugu kandi kigakorana na Leta bakajya bemeranya ibintu bigomba gucishwa kuri urwo rubuga. TikTok ni urubuga rukoresha amashusho magufi abantu bagaragaza inkuru zabo cyangwa se z'abandi hagamijwe kwishimisha ariko ibyara amafaranga. Perezida Ruto nawe yasabye ko ubuhanga bw'abanyakenya bakoresha TikTok bugomba guhabwa amahirwe yo kubabyarira amafaranga kandi iki kigo cyabimwemereye. Nasimbukiye muri Tanzania. Abanyamakuru bicaye imbere mudasobwa barandika. Banditse ko barushimusi muri Nigeria bari kuye umupadiri wo muri Tanzania bari barafashe bugwate kuva tariki 3 ukwezi kwa 8. Amakuru ava muri Tanzania avuga ko bari bashimusi umupadiri wari waragiye kwiga muri iki gihugu basabaga miliyoni 170 z'amashiringi ya Tanzania ngo bamurekure. Ikinyamakuru The Citizen kenzwe ko atamenyekanye niba ko kavaga ari kama miliyoni y'amashiringi karatanzwe kugira ngo arekurwe. Uyu mupadiri Melchior Dominique Mahinini wari washimuswe ufite imyaka 27. Ahandi muri kano karere havuga umupadiri wari washimuswe wari kuri muri Kenya aho padiri Michael Mariuchi yari avuye gusura ababyeyi be kuwa gatatu nimugoroba ashimutwa n'abataramenyekana yitwa Narok. Ibinyamakuru muri Kenya byanditswe uwihaye Imana bamusanze ari muzima boshye amaguru n'amaboko mu ntara nakuru. Biravuga ko imodoka yari arimo basanze igiparitse neza kuri sitasiyo ya esanse kandi yakaga. Ibinyamakuru mu iki gihugu byanditswe bahise bamujyana kwa muganga ngo barebe niba ubuzima bwe buzira umuze. Icyakora ngo nubwo babonaga abasha kuvuga padiri Michael Mariuchi yari atarabasha kuvuga uko byamugendekeye cyane ko ngo abantu hose yari afite udufaranga ku makonti atandukanye batumubikuje ku ngufu muri iryo joro. Agaseke k'amakuru mu karere ngapfundikire muri Uganda. Abanyamakuru bakozeje iwabo muri no barandika. Banditswe abategetsi muri Uganda bavanye ku masoko ndetse basaba abaturage kwirinda kunywa kawa bivuga ko yinjiye mu gihugu ikubutse muri Malaysia kuko nubwo yanditseho ko ari inyongeramirire inzego z'ubuziranenge zasanze ikoreshwa n'abagabo nanirwa gutera akabariro kuko igitsina cyabo kidafata umurego mbese nka Viagra. Iyi ni ikawa yitwa Air Coffee Plus ngo Leta yasabye ko ikurwa ku masoko aho yaba iri hose kuko ikora nka Viagra umuti ukoreshwa n'abagabo bafite igitsina kitabasha gufata umurego mu gihe cyo gukora imibonano mpuzabitsina. Ikinyamakuru Daily Monitor cyabaye urujijo ari ukumenya niba abagabo muri Uganda batabasha guhaza abagore babo batagombye kunywa icyo kiyobyabwenge ariko kandi ngo ari impungenge ku bazazaho igihugu kuko ngo abantu batangiye kunywa imiti bafashe kugira akanyabugabo bigoye ko bazabyara mu myaka iri imbere. Ikinyamakuru The Vuvuzaho cyo cyanditse ko iyi kawa nk'uko bayita nyamara byaragaragaje ko atariyo yaba ifite isoko rikomeye muri Uganda ukurikije ahantu hose yagaragaye. Amwe mu bategetsi mu kigo gicuruziranenge mwe iki gihugu yavuze ko ubusanzwe bagwe muri Uganda bazwe gukunda gutera akabariro cyane, ariko ngo hakeneye ubushakashatsi akamenyekana impamvu bari kubikora biyahuje imiti ibafasha kugumana imbaraga. Ngo bikagaragazwa niba ari gushaka guhaza abagore wenda baruhije kwemera cyangwa se niba ari kubikora byo kugendera mu kigare. Abashinzwe ubuzima bavuze ko ubwoko bwa kababagabo biharaje muri Uganda ari bubi ku buzima bwa muntu, ngo yifitemo ibintu bishobora gutuma amaraso avura, umutima ugahagarara, umuntu akaba yagwa muri koma mu gihe yabafashe ibyo atandikiwe na muganga agatera akabariro. Ikitarasobanuka neza ni ukumenya ngo ninde wazanye ivyagara mu gihugu yayise ikawa n'icyo yari agamije. Igiteye impungenge ku banyayuganda banywa uwo muti R Coffee Plus ngo ni uko abahanga muri laboratwari basanze yifitemo ikinyabutabire bita tadarafiri, bikaba biteye inkeke ko yafata nyinshi n'ubwo yajya kwemeza uwo bakorana imibonano mpuzabitsina nawe ashobora kuhasiga ubuzima. Ikigo gishinzwe ubuziranenge muri Uganda cyavuze ko ubusanzwe umuntu uko agenda akura gushyuka bigenda bigabanuka bitewe n'imibereho, ariko ngo igihangayikije ni uko bene iyi miti yongera akanyabugabo yarajwe n'abakiri bato kandi bakabikora nta bujyanama bwa muganga. Ngo yabyimenyereje akiri muto amara gukura atabona bya biti kugira ngo urushinge ruzahagarare muri saa sita bikaba inkuru ikomeye.